na po ang batang si Paste. Iyak nang iyak.
Nasaan ka si Payet?
Ay, nakayo sa bag ni Maan siguro. Kaway kayo sa vlog. Bye. Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
Training Sebastian in practice of faith, to bring Sebastian up to keep God's commandments, as Christ taught us, by loving God and our neighbor, do you clearly understand what you are undertaking? Now, you're all good parents?
Yeah. Lucky child, huh?
Good team, eh?
Good team.
And are your parents ready to help the parents and this child in their duty as Christian parents?
We are.
Sebastian, Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In this name, I acclaim you for Christ, our Savior, and the sign of his cross. It now trails across your forehead.
Huwag naman lahat, ang dami kaya.
That's enough daw.
Tama na daw to.
Heaven was open, and the Holy Spirit descended on him in bodily form like a dove. And a voice came from heaven. You are my son, whom I love. With you I am well pleased. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed art thou, God, only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. From thy side flowed water and blood, and through the death and the resurrection the church was born.
Blessed be God.
Blessed art thou, God, Holy Spirit. Thou anointest Christ at his baptism in the Jordan. In thee also we are baptized and be reborn of the Holy Spirit.
Blessed be God.
Come, Holy Father, our God, and sanctify this water, cleanse all who are baptized in it from the sin of this, and accept them as thy children, be born of the Holy Spirit.
Blessed be God.
Sanctify this water and that those who thereby share in death. Your will that Sebastian should be baptized in the faith of the Church, which we have all professed with you.
It is.
Sebastian. I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, the Holy Spirit. has freed you from sin, given you new birth by water and Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the charism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest, prophet and king. So may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life.
Amen.
White garment, the outward sign of your Christian dignity, which you, your family and friends can help you by word and example, bring the dignity and state into the everlasting life of heaven.
Amen. Lighting candle.
God, parents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. He is to walk always as the light, the child of the light. May he keep the flame of faith always alive in his heart. When the Lord comes, may he go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom.
We know that Jesus cured a man who was deaf, could not speak, so go open to communicate with God, communicate with your neighbor.
The Lord Jesus made the deaf hear and dumb to speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word, and your mouth to proclaim his faith. To the praise and glory of God, Father. You have put on Christ, in him you have been baptized. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Dearly beloved, Godparents and parents, dearly beloved, this child has been reborn in baptism. He is now called the child of God, for so indeed he is. In confirmation, he will receive the fullness of God's Spirit. In the Holy Communion, he will share the banquet of Christ's sacrifice, calling God his Father in the midst of the Church, and in the name of his child, the Spirit of our communion. Sonship, let us pray together the words of our Lord is given to us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Then lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now and forever, shall be forever and ever. Amen.
God, the Father, through his Son, the Virgin Mary's child, has brought you to all Christian mothers, as they see the hope and eternal life shine on their children. May he bless the mother of this child. She now thanks God for the gift of her child after so many years. May she be one with him and thanksgiving him forever in heaven through Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
God, the giver of life, all life, human and divine, may he bless the father of this child. Wife will be the first teachers of their child in the ways of
Amen.
By God's gift through water and Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In His goodness, may He continue to pour out His blessing upon these sons and daughters of His. May He make them always, wherever they may be, faithful members of His holy people. May He send His peace upon all who gather here, in Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit bless you all.
Amen. Reception.
Ayan po ang mga giveaways ni Bastet. Ginawa ng mga ninong at ninang niya. Ang cake niya. Oh! Oh!
Lechon.
Dumaan na si Mami.